for your time. Pierce Hanley, a great get.
Yeah, really excited to get Pierce officially at the footy club. We've been talking to him for a little bit now, and as we've spoken about a bit around targeting mature age recruits with good talent, Pierce certainly fits that criteria, and now we can get him in the Gold Coast Suns colours and get him ready for pre-season.
A pretty complex deal. Did it take a lot to get it done?
Not really. I think we've been pretty planned right through this process, and I know it's taken a week for us to get a deal confirmed, but we know what we're after, and we always had our eye on Pierce, and we just wanted to make sure that we got to a place that was fair and reasonable for all parties.
And what do you reckon he adds to your footy club where it's currently positioned?
I think he really adds a lot of run and midfield depth. We know he plays halfback and has played really well there. He's made All Australian, he's been really high up in their club champion awards. So we think he'll come in with that experience of being able to play at a high level on a halfback line, even through the midfield, and even half forward.
You've got a busy few days ahead. Obviously, everyone's talking about the Jager deal, Dion Prestia as well, maybe Witts from Collingwood coming into the club. Where's all that at? Have you got a lot of meetings coming up in the next 24 hours?
Yeah, we do. We've got a few on today with Jager and with Hawthorne and his management. So hopefully by the end of today, we'll get a bit closer to an outcome that's right for all parties. Dion, we think, will be similar, not far away from getting him locked in. And also Jared Witts, it's a minor detail of getting the final details confirmed.
All right, thanks very much for your time. Good luck with all that. We'll talk to you again soon, no doubt.
Pleasure.